Hello, space enthusiasts. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we've got some incredible news from NASA about a groundbreaking science mission set to unveil the mysteries of the interstellar medium. Stick around, because you won't want to miss the details. NASA has recently chosen a mission that will measure emissions from the interstellar medium, that vast cosmic material that fills the space between stars. This data is going to revolutionize our understanding of the Milky Way galaxy. The Galactic ULDB Spectroscopic Terahertz Observatory, or GUSTO, is leading the charge. This mission is going to use an ultra-long-duration balloon to carry a telescope equipped with carbon, oxygen, and nitrogen emission line detectors. Now, this isn't your average telescope. The unique combination of detectors on GUSTO will provide both spectral and spatial resolution, giving scientists the tools they need to unravel the complexities of the interstellar medium. Picture this, GUSTO flying high above, mapping out large sections of the Milky Way galaxy and the Large Magellanic Cloud. But what's the mission's goal? This means everything from the formation of molecular clouds to star birth, evolution, the formation of gas clouds, and the reinitiation of the cycle. It's a comprehensive mission that promises to expand our cosmic knowledge. Now, for the logistics. The GUSTO mission is set for launch in December from McMurdo, Antarctica. It's expected to stay airborne between 100 to 170 days, depending on weather conditions, with a budget of approximately $40 million. It's a collaborative effort. The Johns Hopkins University Applied Physics Laboratory handles mission operations, while the University of Arizona provides the GUSTO telescope and instrument. Detector technologies come from various institutions, including NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory and MIT. This mission falls under NASA's Explorers program, known for its frequent, low-cost access to space. GUSTO selection highlights NASA's commitment to pushing the boundaries of space exploration. That's it for today's exciting update. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay tuned for more cosmic adventures. Until next time, keep looking up.